heat my aluminum parts up to about 730 degrees. And the Alumi-Weld rod will melt right onto it. Almost. I'm still a noob at this, so... My brazing skills are something to be desired. I think we'll let that cool off for a while.